Because of the spike of uploads near the end of the delay, it had to allow at least 2 videos that didn't have views yet. I will link those videos below in my description so that you can see those. And I hope people click on them, because there is no other way we can get those viewed.